Hey everyone! Welcome to Cute Facts. Today, we're going on a wild adventure to discover some amazing animals. Let's dive in. Today we'll be exploring animals that start with the letter P. Penguin. Penguins are flightless birds that are found in the southern hemisphere. They are carnivores and eat a variety of fish and squid. Penguins are known for their ability to swim underwater. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control fish populations. Penguins are fascinating creatures. They are the only birds that can swim underwater. They are also very social animals and live in large colonies. Penguins are very well adapted to life in the cold. They have thick feathers that keep them warm, and they can even shiver to generate heat. Parrot. Parrots are colorful birds that are found in many parts of the world. They are omnivores and eat a variety of seeds, fruits, and insects. Parrots are known for their intelligence and their ability to mimic sounds. They are social animals and live in flocks. Parrots are very popular pets and are known for their playful personalities. They are also very good at learning tricks and can be taught to talk. Parrots are incredibly intelligent animals. They have been shown to use tools, such as sticks, to reach food. They are also very social animals and can live for up to 50 years. Panther. Panthers are large cats that are found in Africa and Asia. They are carnivores and hunt a variety of animals, including deer, antelope, and monkeys. Panthers are known for their black coat and their ability to climb trees. They are solitary animals and only come together to mate. Panthers are incredible predators. They are the largest cats in the Americas and can weigh up to 250 pounds. They are also very stealthy animals and can stalk their prey for hours. Panthers are very good at climbing trees and can often be found in the rainforest canopy. Porcupine. Porcupines are rodents that are known for their quills. They are herbivores and eat a variety of plants, fruits, and seeds. Porcupines are nocturnal animals and are active at night. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to disperse seeds. Porcupines are fascinating creatures. They are covered in sharp quills that they use to defend themselves from predators. They are also very good at climbing trees and can often be found in forests and woodlands. Platypus. Platypuses are semi-aquatic mammals that are found in Australia. They are omnivores and eat a variety of insects, worms, and small fish. Platypuses are known for their unusual appearance, which includes a duck-like bill and webbed feet. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control insect populations. Platypuses are very unusual animals. They are one of the only mammals that lay eggs. They are also one of the only mammals that have a venomous bite. Platypuses are very good swimmers and can stay underwater for up to 10 minutes. Pufferfish. Pufferfish are marine fish that are known for their ability to inflate their bodies to deter predators. They are carnivores and eat a variety of small fish and invertebrates. Pufferfish are important for the ecosystem because they help to control fish populations. Pufferfish are very interesting animals. They are one of the most poisonous animals in the world. They can inflate their bodies to make themselves look larger and more intimidating. Pufferfish are also very good at camouflage and can change their color to match their surroundings. Pigeon. Pigeons are birds that are found in many parts of the world. They are omnivores and eat a variety of seeds, fruits, and insects. Pigeons are known for their ability to fly long distances. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to disperse seeds. Pigeons are very adaptable birds. They can be found in a variety of habitats, including cities, forests, and grasslands. They are also very good at finding food and can often be seen scavenging for scraps. Polar bear. Polar bears are large bears that are found in the Arctic. They are carnivores and eat a variety of seals. Polar bears are known for their white fur, which helps them to camouflage in the snow. They are endangered due to habitat loss and climate change. Polar bears are incredible creatures. They are the largest land predators on Earth and can weigh up to 2,200 pounds. They are also very strong swimmers and can swim for long distances. Polar bears are very important for the health of the Arctic ecosystem. Prawn. Prawns are crustaceans that are found in oceans and freshwater. They are omnivores and eat a variety of algae, plants, and small animals. Prawns are important for the ecosystem because they are a food source for many other animals. Prawns are very delicious seafood. They are often eaten fried, grilled, or steamed. They are also very good for you and are a good source of protein and omega-3 fatty acids. Puffin. Puffins are seabirds that are found in the Northern Hemisphere. They are carnivores and eat a variety of fish. Puffins are known for their colorful plumage and their ability to dive underwater to catch fish. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control fish populations. Puffins are very interesting birds. They have a distinctive, triangular-shaped beak that is used to catch fish. They are also very good at flying and can dive underwater to depths of up to 60 feet. We learned about so many amazing creatures that start with the letter P. That's it for today's animal alphabet adventure. Be sure to subscribe to Cute Facts and hit the bell icon for more fun animal facts and videos. See you next time.